May God be with you.
Thank you.
bastards! Good shit! Now break it into pieces! Use the freezer! Turn them into ice!
Oh, thanks be to God. I thought we were dead men for sure. My name's Jonathan. Folks call me Father Jonathan, as I'm a man of God, put here to spread his word. I'm on my way to kill the creature in the mines. I ain't going back till it's dead. This used to be one of the biggest coal processing plants in Pennsylvania. Worked here 12 years before the Chimera came, and the creature showed up. Killed off most of the town. I told my wife I was gonna try and kill it if I could. With your help, I think our chances are pretty good. There's an elevator here that leads to the mines. That's where the creature lives, deep in the coal shafts. When the Chimera first came, it was hard to keep folks' spirits up. I'm not gonna lie, my own faith was tested a time or two. These are dark times, friend. Our town needs to get back on its feet. Getting rid of that creature is the first step. Dang, the power's down. Let's check the breaker. I'll just flip this switch, then we'll be back in business. Uh-oh. Looks like the relay fuses went bad. Leeches. God help us. I'll fix the fuses while you hold them back. Come on, this way. This way. Up the stairs. These fuses. Let's see. Go on. Thanks. As fast as I can. Like the hand of the Almighty. Almost done. On the ground floor. Come on. Follow me. Let's get to that other fuse. This one looks tricky. I'll work as fast as I can. Thank you. goes here. Just as David said to the Philistines, I come against you in the name of the Lord Almighty. God is with us, friend. He's gonna help us kill this son of a bitch. It's close. It knows we're coming for it. I should warn you, this thing is one mean son of a gun. A group of our best hunters came down here a while back. 12 men, well armed, knew these mines better than me. One of them made it out alive. One. Damn thing took his left arm and half his left leg. And he counts himself lucky.
Mines have been locked up for months. Keys are lost. Take a look at that storage room over there. See if you can find anything that might help us get through these doors. Storage room back there. Acetylene tank. Good idea. Drop one next to the doors out here. Those tanks might come in handy against the creek. Some of these tunnels ain't been reinforced yet. Stay low. Watch yourself. Another locked door.
You know what to do.
Up toward the door, then climb the ladder. You catch up quick, friend. Let's move. I can smell it. We're close. Quiet. gets angry. Next time won't be so easy. Come on, let's keep on it. Can't let it get away. We're safer in the smaller tunnels. These big caverns make me nervous. To move these supports. You think you can lift them? Thanks. We might just have a chance to beat this thing. Come on. There it is! Run! To the smaller tunnel! Into the smaller tunnel! Hurry! We can't find it here. Tunnel's too narrow. Come on! Let's try to get around behind them.
She ought to have enough to get you straight through to New York.
Do us one more favor, will you?
Of course. Pray for us.
Joseph, I have made many poor choices in my life. Cloven, Daedalus, Hale. I'm responsible for some horrific things.
You and me both.
There is very little chance we will succeed in New York City. 4 years ago, Serper tried to attack the tower. We lost over 1,000 men. I'm afraid you may never see your family again.
I know. But we're doing our best, right?
Yes. Yes, and we may still have a chance. I have been thinking. The Chimera are perfect killing machines. But they have no thought beyond what the hive mind tells them. We can defeat them, but we must be creative. They're unpredictable. We must use their power against them.
Listen up. We're taking this train and everything on it. You stop it now, and nobody gets hurt.
We will not stop. You have no right.
You want to do it the hard way? Okay by me. Light them up, boys.
They are following us. They are animals, Joseph. Murderers. Keep them off the train. Stop them, Joseph!
Train.
Joseph, are you okay?
Yeah, but I'm stuck. Behind you! No! Stop! Stop! Wait! Wait! I'll give you whatever you want! No! Don't do it! God damn it, you son of a bitch! I'm warning you! I'll kill you! No! Don't! Don't!
I'll kill you! You freaking son of a bitch!
You ready to have some fun, boy?
Chain,
you just have to. Yes, Mick.
Time for the main event. Welcome to the pen, boy.
Oh my God. Joseph, Joseph. That's your name, isn't it? I found this book among Dr. Malikov's things. He was a brilliant man. My name is Herbert Sawicki. I've been Mick's lackey for over 3 years. I'm tired of being a victim. No more. I have a plan to escape, but we need to move quickly. You see that drone up there? There are 4 of them around the prison. You need to disable them. Here. I made something that should keep you safe. You can pull the trigger to fire quickly, or hold it down to build up pressure for a more powerful shot. Take the radio, too. I'll get the door.